Batman, come in. It's Gordon. We need to meet.
I'm on my way.
Taking down Crane may have given us the piece of information we needed to tip the scales in our favor.
From what we can tell, Crane was operating with Bane's blessing. In Crane's hideout, we found a list of high-ranking captains in Bane's army. Names, assigned districts.
Crane was meeting with these guys. The deployment of his nerve gas seems like it was intended to be a small part of Bane's endgame. A total destruction of Gotham.
Which means we've already weakened him. This is our chance. We have the names and locations of these captains. Batman, if you can lure them out and learn more about Bane's final plan,
We're finally close to having a chance here, and you want to trust this guy to secure checkmate? You know how hard it's gonna be to rally the boys if they know Batman is helping lead the charge? Or did you guys forget that this wacko killed Harvey Dent? He's a murderer!
No, he isn't.
What are you talking about, Chief?
Harvey never really recovered from what happened to him. His mind was shattered. He became a psychopath. He held my family at gunpoint. When Batman intervened to save my son, Harvey fell to his death. That night, we agreed on a lie. Batman would take the blame for Harvey's actions, for the people he killed, all so that we could preserve the image of Gotham's White Knight. We created a martyr. And in that martyr's name, we were able to clean our streets. But the truth has always been, Batman is Gotham's true hero.
I'll find those captains. We will stop Bane.
Batman, we're going to have to move fast. According to the information we recovered from Crane, whatever Bane's planning on doing, it could be any day now. Maybe even today.
Send me the locations of the districts these captains of his are overseeing. I'll do what I can to disrupt Bane's operations in those areas.
Forcing the captain to show himself and take action. Good thinking. Sending you the info now. Good luck.
Once I've taken down the captain, you'll move in and plant one of the short-range jamming devices that Blake recovered from the military base. This will prevent anyone from warning Bane's top men that we've taken the district.
I'm sending you the info now. Good luck. Some thugs are using vans to supply convicts from Blackgate with ammo. Can you follow the van and destroy the supplies it drops without getting spotted? They started unloading the ammo. Too close. Destroy those supplies without getting spotted by the vehicle. folks. They started unloading the ammo. That's the last batch. Take them out. Nice work, Batman. With your help, we'll defeat that madman yet. Some thugs are using vans to supply convicts from Blackgate with ammo. If you see one, follow it, and destroy any supplies it might leave behind. Destroy those explosives without the vehicle spotting you. Destroy those explosives without the vehicle spotting you. Destroy those explosives without the vehicle spotted.
You're too close.
That's the last batch. Take them out. With those supplies gone, this district is now safer for the citizens of Gotham. Batman, come in. I've heard rumors that Bane's been storing vehicles near your current location. If you can disable his men and their vehicles, we'll send a message to Bane that he doesn't control all of Gotham.
What the? Come on! Make sure he doesn't get away!
Thank you.
work, Batman. Bane won't be riding around in those vehicles anytime soon. Batman, come in. I've heard rumors that Bane's been storing vehicles near your current location. If we can sabotage Bane's vehicles, it will make it harder for him to keep his grip on Gotham. Let's see Bane's repair shop handle the number you did on those vehicles. Nice work. Batman, it's Gordon. I've got a group of men standing by. Let me know when you've managed to lure out the captain, take him down. My men will sweep back in, plant the jamming device, and try to hold the district.
I'll let you know. Lucius, just recovered a data pad from one of Bane's captains. Uploading now.
I see it. The most recent message here references the packages. It says, the packages must not rest in one place. They must remain on the move. M will be in charge of this aspect of the operation.
Gordon, anything in the information recovered from Crane pertaining to someone called M?
Yeah. One of Bane's captains assigned to oversee a district. Sending the location now.
Batman, how's it going?
Trying to lure out this M.
We need to hurry. Some of the guys are starting to talk about rising up and taking action now. If we play our hand too early...
Tell them I need a little more time.
That some convicts have taken hostages nearby. If they see you, those lives will be lost.
Thank you.
Gotham will burn.
Save me. Thank Thank you.
Good job on freeing those hostages. Batman, come in. I've heard rumors that Bane's been storing vehicles near your current location. We think it might be a repair station for his motor pool. You should throw a wrench into his operation.
Challenge Bane! Nobody messes with Bane! You can't win!
Bane's repair shop handled the number you did on those vehicles. Nice work. Batman, I'm getting reports of a large number of explosives being spotted in your area. Take them out of commission.
You
locals will probably sleep better tonight. Good work. Batman, my scouts have reported a large number of Bane's vehicles entering and exiting an area near your location. If we can sabotage Bane's vehicles, it will make it harder for him to keep his grip on Gotham. Let's see Bane's repair shop handle the number you did on those vehicles. Nice work.
Gordon, I got him. Go ahead and plant the jamming device. I'm moving in.
About that.
District information so I can lure him out.
Sending now. There's more information here. Old purchase records for a large number of vans. Schedules. Transportation routes. They've been driving the largest explosives they acquired from the armory around in vans, keeping them mobile. If these are the explosives I think they are, Bane and his men still have the capability to detonate them. They're accessible through a closed network connected to a single remote trigger.
Bane probably has that trigger on him.
But if you can get close enough to Bane with one of those jamming devices, he'll be in for quite a disappointment when he presses that button.
Then let's hope this next captain can lead us to Bane. Lake.
Batman, do you need anything?
Start rounding people up. Civilians, officers. Tell them to rally anyone they care about, as many people as they can. And head to the park near Gotham Bridge.
You got it. Are we marching on Bane?
You're not. Once I know Bane's location, I'm going to the checkpoint at Gotham Bridge. I'm going to take those men out. And then, when the path is clear, you're going to lead an exodus across the bridge.
Wait, what?
You're going to lead those people to safety, Blake.
What about you, Gordon, and what about Gotham?
If our plan fails, there's not going to be a Gotham. Do you understand?
Yes.
Hurry, there's not much time.
Some thugs are keeping the area you're in under a tight lockdown. Taking them out might weaken Bane a little bit and save a lot of lives.
The locals will probably sleep better tonight. Good work.
Thugs are using hostages as a bargaining chip.
Thank you. saved me.
Thank you.
Please, find a way to end this. Please, find a way to end this.
Remember, the only law is pain.
Please, find a way to end this.
Gotham thanks you for the lives you saved. Got a tip from a civilian that Bane's men placed a few bombs near your location. Take them out of commission. Nice work, Batman. Should give the people in that area a little more hope.
Nexus, I recovered another data pad. Uploading now.
I got it. This is it. There are detailed plans here, a route, and a message. The men responsible for driving those explosives around have recently been ordered to meet up with Bane's top man. Then it looks like he's going to lead them to an undisclosed location. According to the message on this device, Bane will be there to give you your final orders.
Send me the location of that meeting.
You got it.
And then contact Blake and tell him I'm heading to the bridge. Tell him to get his people ready.
Just so you know, I'm not marching across that bridge with Blake. I'm with you until the end.
I'm not going to try to argue with you. I'll be in touch. Evacuees across the bridge. A group of Bane's top men is about to meet with Bane. I'm going to follow them. Once I'm there, I'll send you the location. You and your men be ready. It's time for Gotham to stand up and fight.
On your location now.
Man, we can do anything you want.
Well, I'd heard rumors that you were the one meddling in my affairs. It seems I was incorrect in dismissing them. But your valiant efforts have been in vain. Today, Gotham burns. You will die with your city, Wayne. No. No!
I have a small device on you right now. This device is blocking your signal. Your bombs will be going off.
You would save the wretched? Prevent the cleansing of this?
You're finished, Bane.
Never. Never!
Thank you. WGTC reporting live. The siege of Gotham is over. Multiple eyewitness reports confirm that in the days leading up to the final clash between Gotham police forces and the extremists led by the mastermind known as Bane, the crime-fighting vigilante known as Batman was operating within the city to undermine Bane's efforts.